its deadly jaw. Up yonder, Saint, the glittering throne of the top dog. You will see how his head shines. He surely has the paint we need.
All good.
But beware, the top dog's not to be trifled with.
Keep an eye on the car.
Pray I will defend her with my life! Raggedy man!
Hear that?
Safety is such a relative term. Does it even exist now? Yeah, I'm not sure.
Need a new body for this speed demon. The Wild Hunt.
Oh, yes. So sleek, so slender. The curves.
Yeah, but where will we find it?
I've heard tell of a place in Greek Hills. Worshippers, huh? Don't tell them, but I think these people might have some loose tranny couplings up top. See? The smoke? That is where we shall find the hole they call the Wild Hunt.
How'd you hear about it?
Rumors and mumbling. Old chum keeps his ear to the ground. See? Ear to the ground.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Of course I will, if you have to be here.
No more, boy. Are you with?
Where are you on the speed demon?
Huh, yes, yeah. Oh, no, we're all at a scrap site. Gotta go hustle up some of the shiny.
What's up?
Hit the mark!
Hear that?
Step on, you got company!
are so slender and sleek. I love. So exalted, so wondrous. Led us to the O-ring and race.
Skinny. That machine looks bonafide.
God bless the fury to fuel injection.
Lo, here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the circle of the brave, the skilled, and the quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
One blast of the fuel, and he's cooked! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored. Let's go recruit our fighter. Eyesight? Let's get into the gas tower race!
Bro, Dazzle flaps his wings in appreciation. Don't so often see races in such grand elevation.
I've cleared.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. There have been few men for days.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gastown races. Then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will. You will. My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.
We're in for a light surprise at the races, they say. Some say the outcry is shining again.
I'm ready to race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race!
Gotta
be enough.
Well,
we
you just picked the target,
you
go for it.
Fire!
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 Got no quarrel with you.
Them is the rules. And your blood be mine.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight! The great prize of Gastown will be delivered by someone very special, dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us from the afterlife! Bask in his glory, O Gastown! He who has conquered death like his father before him! Immortal! An Olympian! A Godhead!
You took my car!
Your car! No! My car! My land! It's mine! It's for me for too long!
War boys! Here! Fighting great! Help your master! Ah.
sin!
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't do nothing for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand up!
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion, he's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
Swin, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The mean you dog eater.
There now, Dinky D, huh? We're all friends here, huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
War boy I was. No. Blood bag. was made for greatness. Born to die in battle.
Yeah, but you did it! You failed him! You failed Scrotus! And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Hey, it's my payment! Yeah, go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Blood leech outside!
She'll know where it is.
Oh, they call her, concubine, huh? They think she as fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere.
There's no way in.
Saw you fall.
I didn't see the land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Dazzle? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Didn't expect her to come walking out of the murder dome. Maybe time to bump her up a level, huh?
That's far as those doom drift up.
Speakers on.
I know that car. Yeah, and we have to go at night. They keep it at home.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
I told you, Saint. They only keep it here at night. She's out roaming the barrens now.
Don't kill me, killer. Just want to give it a kudos to the speediest wagon I'd unseen. You beat lightning. Me? I'm gonna use a scrap to construct something that's fast one day, like you.
Hey! You the driver who got the blinky blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from Buzzardland? What say you help me out too? Looting it for ya. My sod brother, he in deep caca with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? We got a deal?
She failed at saving the world. We all did.
He who runs, runs from glory!
Thank you.
Freya has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of wildfire long.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
War breaks. The rig must be inside.
Worst kind of scum. These doom drifters back up and try to kill others for loot. I see. No mercy for them.